Hello, everybody. I can turn A. They both A read and A discussed the story. But not so disgusting, actually. Not so. When I was a kid, when I was in my childhood school, I didn't not think about anything else because I'm autistic. When I was in school, I could not talk much. But I was not afraid of a worm, you know, that little pink bug, you know. Who lives, you know, in the dirt. But it's also a food for hens. I think maybe also rooster, but I think it's mostly hens. They are mostly only they're just plant eaters, not often meat eaters. They are mostly plant eaters. Almost vegan. But anyway, when I was in school, when I was a kid, I think I'm touching the room with my own hand, or did I touch it with a stick, you know, rodent stick? It doesn't really matter, but right now I think it's a little disgusting. Because this moment after it, there was a older girl than me. I think she was born in between the end of the 90s, I think. She's a little older than me. I don't want to tell who she is. She told me exactly about don't touch it. But thanks for watching and thanks for hearing about this weird and disgusting story, but not so disgusting actually. It was mostly weird. Thanks for watching. See you on Friday. Bye!